training chips and dogs to
fight
people.
I worked on that pipe for another 3 or 4
And you're not training the handlers how to handle them. Well, that's what 3/8 test is all about. I mean, there's questions on there about why do you do this board? Why do you do this? What's aggression? What's defense? What's prey?